Rapids. Still no map. Once again, let's pick up all the stuff we can before we begin fighting. Yes, I think we use the metal staff again. You can hear plenty of saber claws. So let's pick them off from safety. Is there, but we have to go to these caves. These tunnels lead to a rather large chamber. It sounded like... yep, this level. Kind of see how I don't really like to use the fire mace that much. It's not that good, unpowered up. Oh dear. I'm getting out there. Thank you. There goes another one. Gonna say, there you are. Let's go again. Last thing was an enchanted shield, but we'll just open that up and then get the shield later. And my armour will undoubtedly run out. Hit the switch. Well, yeah. Myself one at a time. This sounds like they're deaf. Any more? Yes. Okay. Ooh. I see. There's nothing else to do there. Button be pressed, no doubt. Opened this, yes. Here we go, this is the large chamber I was talking about before. Oh, they're regenerating pods. Okay, let's go. Well, we can only go this way, can we? Sound like something just lowered. anything else lower on here? No. Situation has improved dramatically since the beginning of the level. Go get this arm now. Goggles, that's what I'm waiting for. Good. What else? so what's left? We've got all the secrets. I'm just guessing that if we go up here at the start, we shall find our salvation. Yes. There's the exit. I'm trying to trick you with a false exit. Everything. So, yeah, let's just finish this.